making its intentions clear, the 14-year-old political party says it wants the mayoralship of Cape Town. Party leader Hanif Hendrik says promises in the Freedom Charter have been abandoned in the last 27 years.
In the city of Cape Town, I will accept nothing but the mayoral chain. So, if we have 14 seats...
Would you be able to work with the DA here?
If we have 14 seats...
Would you be able to work with the DA?
If I get a mayoral chain and there's no gatekeepers and I crack the whip...
Would you be able to work with the DA?
I said, yes, if they give me the mayoral chain, no gatekeepers, and I crack the whip, and I change this city from a stepmother city to a real mother city.
As the contestation to garner votes continues, Hendrik emphasized that his party will speed up the process of expropriating land without compensation.
We want to expropriate that land without compensation, use that land and give every person who turns 18 100 square meters of land with a title deed.
Hendrik says South Africa should be an Ubuntu state. With the hopes of continuing where it left off in 2016, Aljama says it will be contesting 31 municipalities in the upcoming local government elections. The party is amongst the smallest in parliament with only one seat. Nhlanhla Khatlani, SABC News, Johannesburg.